What's up guys, SeaOtterGamer here, back with our first look video, the series where I play a video game for the very first time for your visual enjoyment. Today we will be playing Symphony by Empty Clip Games. Symphony is a shoot-em-up game that's not only set to your music, but it's set inside of your music. Let me show you exactly what I mean. I'm going to go right into a game this time, because there's really not much else to show you. So,
music does not just happen by chance. It requires an intelligent soul.
Music
is a link to consciousness you cannot understand. It is what
I need to enter your universe.
Alright, so that there was kind of the demon that's possessing the music on your computer. Your music is under attack by an unknown entity. You must venture through your music collection and liberate it from the five demons within. Symphony comes pre-packaged with music, I can talk, I swear. But it's most fun when you play with your own favorite songs, which I won't be doing for copyright reasons. So this is where you could grab all of your music if you want to. Let's continue here. Yes, I know the number of music files is low. Alright, so each song also creates a unique item that you can use. So, once you accumulate enough inspiration and kudos, you'll be able to unlock and upgrade your items. Those are the things you collect in the levels. More on that later. For now, let's play a song. Use filters to quickly access your favorite songs. So, I'm going to filter it. And we are going to... These are the ones that were prepackaged. We are going to do Dynasty Electric. That sounds awesome. And oh, filter by, okay, so you can filter artist, album, and no filter. Let's do Dynasty Electric. Yes. And Electric Love. Let's preview. That sounds pretty groovy. How about this one? I think I prefer this one. Let's play it! Hit the play button next to the song title to play it. You can also hit preview to listen to a song. I already know that. Let's just get into the game here. Symphony is analyzing and creating a thingy. Okay, here we go. Time to play! Your music gets captured as it plays. You must liberate it! When you liberate some notes, they turn into yellow notes called inspiration. Your goal is to gather inspiration to reach your score targets and create new items. Do not worry, you have infinite lives. However, you lose some inspiration when your ship is destroyed. Collect inspiration also repairs your ship. You can also earn bonuses by liberating entire waves. Your music is under attack. Enemies absorb and corrupt your music and display. Destroy them to liberate your music, which we already know. Note you can remove the corruption effects on your music by going to the audio section and turning it off. Let's keep it just the way it is, thank you. So basically, they're trying to attack you and the music in the back. A wave bonus appears when you destroy an entire enemy wave. Collect them before the chain indicator disappears to get valuable chain bonuses. I believe those are these items up here that aren't the little yellow ones. Alright. So, right off the bat, I absolutely love the graphics in this game. They're very, very bright, very vibrant and colorful, and they really tickle my fancy. They kind of remind me of Geometry Wars meets, like, Galaga. That's what this reminds me of a little bit here. Alright. So, as it said earlier, you can play using any music you would like. So if you have a bunch of your favorite music on your machine, it will create new levels directly off of the songs on your computer, which I think is a really cool idea. So, I don't know how they did it, but it works really well. So... Alright, I didn't really know much about this game. I was expecting something more kind of like you know, DDR or what's the other, like Guitar Hero or something. This is almost better though, because things explode. You don't get explosions in Guitar Hero. Here we go. All right. Let's see. All right. Dodging is definitely how you play this game. It would be nice. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh, we didn't kill a few enemies there, but I didn't die, so. All right. As you get close to dying, your ship kind of deforms. Oh, here we go. Yeah, this is exactly what I was talking about. Picking up inspiration gives you points, but also repairs your ship. As you can see, the guy on the left here only has one little, like, gun left here. The guy on the right has, like, the cockpit and everything. So, that's how you know that you are about to die. So, which I don't want to do. So, dying, like it said in the intro part, just costs you inspiration. You have infinite lives, but it's a score attack game, basically. So, oh no, gonna die, gotta repair. Okay, here we go. As far as enemy types, we've only really run into three so far. And that one sometimes does or doesn't have a shield. These are like kind of like little music note slugs or something here. All right. Yeah. Taking on both sides here. Oh. Okay, so that's what happens when you die. All right, let's grab that. There we go. So we lost 2,000 inspiration for that, unfortunately. So what can you do? Probably dodge more. That's probably what you can do. I really like this song too. I'm gonna have to check this band out when I'm done here. I'll leave a link to them in the description below, or maybe an annotation or something. So if you guys would like, you can see them. This is Electric Love by Dynasty Electric. Dynasty Electric. Lots of electric things and also some love. By completing a song, you discover a new item. If you like the item, you can then spend inspiration and kudos to unlock and upgrade it. Some items you can equip on your ship, others are pickups that appear on the playfield once unlocked. Well, that's kind of cool, so you can upgrade your ship as well. That I didn't know. So congratulations, you have discovered the subwoofer. We destroyed 98%, not too bad. We died once, eh. And we hit both of our targets. Symphony provides per song leaderboards and medals. When online, you can click login and create an account to proceed. So if you have really obscure music, then you'll always be at the top of the leaderboards. Here we go. Offline, because I don't have an internet. So I'd like to see how you upgrade your ship. You've identified your first item and are ready to unlock it. This is what I wanted. It costs inspiration to unlock. All right. So let's unlock this. You've unlocked your first item. Congratulations. You will be able to equip this item. Yeah, we already know this. Even though you can create only one item per song, you can freely mix and match items on your ship. Excellent. Some items are rare. These are usually much more powerful. You will also be able to spend kudos and inspiration to upgrade this item even further. So how do I, okay, I have that much. I can upgrade it. You do not have enough. Okay. So how do I add this? Or can I only add it to this song? I might only be able to add it to that song. Not quite sure. Options! That's what I wanted, graphics options. So there is VSync on and off, full screen and windowed, as well as a resolution slider here. Water reflection detailed highest, because that's how we roll. Details, bloom, and tooltips. All right. Audio options. Master volume, volume balance, in-game music corruption is on, which is great. That's where it shows it like being eaten by the wormies or whatever. Audio debug is off. I don't think we need that. Input options, mouse sensitivity, and interface mouse sensitivity. That is nice to see that they have it. Oh wow, we are currently getting 300 frames per second. That's amazing. Controller sensitivity. I didn't know there was controller support. You learn something new every day. So, let's see. I have a controller here. I could try it, but I'm not going to. And there's also input lag correction as well. Always good to see. AMBX options. It's enabled for whatever that is. So, and there's an account thing which I can't get to either. So let's try a different song, shall we? What else we got? Is this the only two by them? All right, let's do this one then. We're gonna do one more song and then probably call this an episode. But you can equip your ship with any item you have created. Some items can be rotated by clicking the rotation icon. The blue arc indicates how far each item can be rotated. You can specify which mouse buttons control each item by clicking the mouse icon. Some items can be set to auto fire. That's a nice feature. So let's equip some stuff. How's that sound? We have 4 blasters on there now. Why don't we add... Here, this one, we will change to a subwoofer. Ooh, that looks very shiny. Look at that. And we should also rotate it. Like that. Yes, we're going to rotate these out. Okay, excellent. Okay, and let's do this one as a subwoofer as well. Oh, we already equipped it, so we can't do it. That is a bummer. That kind of sucks. I was kind of hoping to have one come this way, but that's all right. We'll leave that for now. So, excellent. Let's keep going. Okay, I can't do any upgrading for that. Let's play! Your music is under attack! Quick! Kill the things! So that's on auto fire there. I don't even have to do that. That's kind of nice. Nice little feature there. Alright. Also seems fairly strong. So I'm excited to see all the different upgrades that you can do on your ship. I didn't even know they had upgrades, but apparently it does. This one kicks ass, so can't wait to see what else there is as well. My guess is they're all music-themed weapons. The only thing that I wish I could do is rotate my guy, as if it was more like a twin-stick shooter than just a shoot-em-up game. Just because you have to be all the way down here to get those guys. Oh, all right, let's kill these things. Go. Oh, grabbed it. Yes. I was hoping to get by, and I didn't, which is very unfortunate. Let's kill these guys. Kill the reds, kill the reds, kill the reds. Here we go. Chains. All right, and we got some power-ups as well. So it seems like there's actually a lot of features in this game. I thought it was going to be something more simple than this, honestly. So this was a game that was in my Steam library I've been wanting to play for a while, but didn't really know anything about. I probably got in a bundle or something. Oh, we died again. This one's not going very well. All right, here we go. So that's kind of cool that it changes colors with the music as well. Okay, we need to heal up here. There we go. That'll heal us up. There we go. So that's really cool. So, here we go. Kudos to the developers for this. This game looks and plays amazing. So, it's very, very smooth and fluid. The controls are as well. I don't really have any qualms with this. The only thing I can think of is that finding the options menus and stuff was not very intuitive. So I tried hitting escape. Oh, we died there too. I tried hitting escape and stuff and trying to, you know, find where it normally would be, like the main menu and stuff, and there wasn't any. So that's really the only thing I can say bad about this game. I suppose if you have really boring music, maybe this game wouldn't be very fun to play. I wonder how this game plays with like classical music or something with a really low speed. That's not the right word. I just can't think of it right now. I'm trying to contemplate. I'm trying to concentrate. That is the word I'm looking for. There we go. All right. We gotta save our music here, guys. There we go. I'm really liking this music, too. They chose really good stuff. So, at least I can say for what we played so far. I don't know what other music types on there. They had, like 10 different artists or something. There we go. Let's grab some of this. Got a chain bonus. Because we're rocking it out here. There we go. I would like to see, once you get into this and start getting more power-ups and the difficulty scales up, it'd be nice to see all the new enemy types and everything that you get. Here we go. That must be a picture of the artist there in the top left. That's pretty cool. That's a nice feature as well. Gotta give credit where credit's due. Congratulations! You've discovered a new item. 1812 Overture. Oh boy, that sounds amazing. We still killed 96.8%, but we died 3 times. We did hit both of our targets, however. So, let's go back to song selection. 1812 Overture. Let's unlock this. It looked like a gigantic bomb. Everything dies. That is what I'm anticipating. If you want to find out what this does, you will have to pick this up for yourself, because this is the end of this episode. I really like this game. Maybe it's because I'm a music guy, you know, maybe it's just because it plays very nice, it's very fluid, and the mechanics they added in where it can take your music and make it into a level and add enemies and it changes colors and everything's very, very vibrant. I don't know, it looks and it plays very nice. I'll leave a link if you want to check it out in the description below, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked this, hit the thumbs up. If you didn't, hit that thumbs down, but please leave a comment down below. It helps out my channel immensely. And on this page is a link to my Twitter account, as well as a link to my previous video for you to check out. Thank you guys very much. See you at a wrap.